फाइंड द HCF ऑफ 78, 132 एंड 198. टू फाइंड द HCF, फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली, दैट इज सी. 78, 132 एंड 198. ओके, नेक्स्ट. फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 8 इवन, सो वी टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 7, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 7 इन 2 टेबल इज 236. 7 माइनस 6 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 18. व्हेन डू वी गेट 18 इन 2 टेबल? 2 9s 18. नाउ हियर लास्ट डिजिट 9 नॉट इवन, सो दिस नंबर नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 2. नेक्स्ट प्राइम नंबर 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 9, 12. Is 12 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we have 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. Now the other number, last digit 2 even, so we take 2 here. The first number 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Here last digit 6 even, so we take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 6. Here last digit 3 not even, so this number not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 3, 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we got 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. Now the other number, last digit 8 even, so we take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2 9's 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's 18. Now here last digit 9 not even, so this number not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add the digits, that is 9 plus 9. 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Here last digit 3 not even, so not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add digits. That is 3 plus 3. 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Here we got 11. 11 is a prime number. So 11 1's 11. So now our HCF is, HCF is the product of numbers which should be present over here and here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of numbers which should be present in these three places, here, here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which are present in the here, here and also here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So go to the next place. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and right here. Next number 13. Do we have 13 here? No. So no need to check in the other place. No more numbers are left. Therefore, our HCF is 2 into 3, 6. 6 is our HCF. Am I clear?